small tutorial under the guidance of Rene Malik, who is the art director for Rene Malik Salon and also the brand ambassador for Denman India.
So today I'm going to show you how to achieve that salon style blow dry look at home using two simple tools. One is a Denman large thermoceramic brush and Babyliss Paris hair dryer. Let's get started.
Make sure your hair is washed and towel dried. Let's begin by sectioning the hair. First, we section the crown area of our hair and secure it with a clip. We then divide the hair from the back into two. We further divide the section into two at the ear area. For this, we are going to use Denman large thermoceramic round brush. We are going to use Professional Dryer by Babyliss Paris. Let's begin the blow dry by holding the brush in the left hand and the dryer in the right hand. We will glide it down with the heat over the hair. Now we'll blow dry it forward, turning in towards the face. We'll blow dry the last section from the top of the head, turning forward towards the face. And here's how you achieve salon look at home by using two simple tools.